Miroslav Sedlacek had already seen lots of whirlpools in the river, but he'd never really thought about the physics involved, until the day he noticed strange phenomena in these water eddies. I observed that inside the eddies, floating objects, like leaves, do move along with the current, but if they're located on the edge of a water vortex, they also rotate counter to the flow of the vortex, around their own axis. Together with his colleagues Jiří Novák and Václav Beran, Sedlacek tried to explain the phenomenon mathematically. It was difficult, however, and he was not entirely successful. But clearly, the scientists were on the track of a new hydrodynamic principle. With little technology and only minor interventions in nature, it allows to convert the energy of water into electrical energy. Sedlacek discovered that the turbine shaft, the stator, had to be of a certain shape. And between the wall of the stator and the rotor, marked here in red, there could only be a small gap. Only then did the water flowing through trigger a movement in the rotor that was very hard to stop. The technology not only functions on weirs, small rivers and streams, but also in irrigation canals and pipelines. Most importantly, it could be useful in remote areas and in developing countries. So far, the physics of the new hydrodynamic principle is puzzling. Sedlacek discovered it, but neither he nor anyone else has been fully able to explain it just yet.